Alabama will end all federally funded pandemic unemployment compensation programs next month. Governor Kay Ivey says businesses are having a tough time finding employees to fill job openings. The Alabama Department of Labor says there are now more jobs available than before the pandemic. The changes will take place on June 19th. Claimants will have to prove they're actively looking for a job again, a requirement that was waived during the pandemic.